I think the people will very soon be clamoring for D&D Beyond codes in every book, which is certainly the great bugbear of D&D Beyond since its inception. Wizards doesn't own D&D Beyond has kind of been the community shield against people who have been like, well, and
that's
now
what
it's
we
gone.
Sound like as well.
That's kind of what online chatter sounds like to me.